So in this box is a milestone piece of tech.
I've never actually seen one of these.
Oh my God.
Ooh.
This is definitely older than me.
This is functioning?
Let's see what people think about you. I'm Marques Brownlee, and I review dope new tech. But on this show, I'm rewinding the clock to discover the tech of the past that changed our lives forever. Sega Genesis in the original box. The first ever cell phone. The revolutionary JVC camcorder. Polaroid SX70, Sony Walkman, and the original, the 1984 Mac. The Dynatac 8000X with 10 of today's smartphones. Thick, tactile buttons. Immensely satisfying. Today, we test a Walkman's wearability, playability, durability. Did pretty well.
Is it rolling?
Kind of wondering if this brings back any memories.
Am I here because of my advanced age?
In the 90s, I would have been a Genesis gamer.
I remember, wait till I get this on these mother...
128K, people.
And K stands for...
Kilobyte?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. Got it?
Kids today.
They don't make them like they used to. And I gotta say, I have a lot more respect now for just how much this tech was at the very bleeding edge at that time. Catch you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.